Well, hi, this is Jay Arthur, author of Lean Six Sigma Demystified and the QI Macros. One of the tools that I think people don't think about too much are matrix diagrams. You know, in a matrix diagram, it's essentially anything that's divided up into rows and columns. Now, these can be as simple as an action plan. It might be how you measure, put out your countermeasures, and you prioritize them, so there might be some column for prioritizing things, you know, in some sort of fashion. And so we might come up with feasibility and effectiveness, and we might rate it from 1 to 5, so we might have numbers that go in there, we might have words that go in here. And these sort of things then can become things like failure modes and effects analysis. It's another type of matrix diagram. This can also be your voice of the customer, or it could be the house of quality, right? We could put a house on top of this. And so very quickly, you discover that these kinds of matrix diagrams comes in all shapes, sizes, and forms, SIPOC diagrams, a lot of things are essentially the same tool, only with different configurations. And so, once you understand this, and you start to understand that every matrix is helping you organize your information, chunk it into things that you can actually work on, and determine maybe which things are most important, which things are least important. So you can do everything from simple things like action plans all the way up to FEMAs and QFD and everything else if you understand the basics of a matrix diagram. That's my improvement insight for this week. Let's go out and improve something.